My beloved child, open your ears and listen attentively as I, your Lord God, speak directly to you. God's message for you today. In the vast cosmic tapestry of your life, embrace the paradox of both the finite and the infinite. Recognize the transient nature of each moment, understanding that every breath is a cosmic dance between existence and the inevitable passage of time. Yet, within this impermanence lies the eternal essence of your spirit, an uncharted universe of potential. As you tread the pathways of self-discovery, become an astronomer of your own soul. Explore the depths of your desires, fears, and aspirations, for within the cosmic terrain of your inner world, you uncover galaxies of untapped potential. The constellations of your identity are ever evolving, waiting to be explored with curiosity and self-compassion. Like this video, if you have a belief in God. Today's God message for you. In the cosmic exchange of energy, be mindful of the forces you attract and emit. Your thoughts and emotions, like celestial bodies, exert influence on the universal dance. Cultivate positivity as the gravitational force that draws abundance into your orbit. And may your intentions align harmoniously with the cosmic frequencies of prosperity. Amidst the interstellar symphony of human connection, be a celestial companion to those around you. Offer empathy as a cosmic balm, healing wounds and fostering unity. The orbits of your relationships are guided by the gravitational pull of compassion, kindness, and understanding, creating celestial alignments that stand the test of time. Type 1111 to claim it. Today's God message for me. Within the celestial canvas of challenges, recognize that resilience is the cosmic force that propels you forward. Navigate the cosmic storms with courage, knowing that each tempest is a teacher, refining the contours of your character. In the face of adversity, discover the constellations of strength within, resilient and shining brightly against the backdrop of life's challenges. As you traverse the landscapes of passion and purpose, let your endeavors be a cosmic dance of meaningful contribution. Infuse your actions with purpose, and may the stardust of your efforts create ripples that resonate through the cosmos. Your impact, like a cosmic echo, reverberates far beyond the realms of immediate perception. Type 2-2 to affirm this to yourself. Today's message for you. In the sanctuary of silence, let your soul commune with the cosmic whispers of the universe. Find solace in the cosmic stillness, where the vibrations of existence reveal the interconnectedness of all things. In these quiet moments, may you experience the cosmic embrace that transcends the limitations of space and time. This ongoing reflection is a reminder that your journey is a cosmic odyssey, a dance with the cosmos that unfolds with each heartbeat. May your life be an ever-expanding universe, adorned with the wonders of miracles and blessings that cascade like stardust, lighting up the path of your cosmic sojourn. Type 11. 11 if you trust in God. God message for you. As you continue your cosmic sojourn, let introspection be the telescope through which you explore the galaxies of your own potential. Peer into the cosmic depths of your dreams and aspirations, discovering constellations of purpose that guide your trajectory. Your inner universe is vast, holding the secrets to a boundless cosmic journey. In the cosmic rhythm of self-love, let your heart be a pulsar of compassion. Shower yourself with the cosmic balm of kindness, acknowledging the beauty within your imperfections. Embrace the uniqueness of your cosmic fingerprint, and may self-love be the gravitational force that keeps you centered in the vast expanse of your existence. Type, I am ready to shine, to affirm. Angel says, amidst the cosmic web of interconnectedness, foster a sense of global consciousness. Recognize that your actions are like cosmic echoes, resonating across the interconnected threads of humanity. Cultivate compassion for the collective journey, and may your cosmic contributions be a beacon of positive energy that uplifts the cosmic dance of shared existence. In the cosmic dance of balance, tread the tightrope between effort and surrender. Understand that the universe unfolds with its own cosmic choreography, and within the ebb and flow of life, find harmony in surrendering to the cosmic currents. Trust that the universe, like a cosmic partner, leads you to destinations beyond your wildest cosmic imaginings. God message for me. As you encounter the crossroads of growth, let curiosity be the compass that propels you into uncharted cosmic territories. Embrace the cosmic adventure of learning and discovery, for the universe reveals its mysteries to those who approach it with open hearts and minds. Each piece of cosmic knowledge is a treasure, enriching the celestial tapestry of your wisdom. Within the cosmic embrace of joy, revel in the beauty of simple pleasures. Whether it's the cosmic symphony of laughter or the cosmic dance of nature, let joy be the universal language that connects you to the cosmic heartbeat of existence. In the pursuit of happiness, remember that cosmic joy resides not just in destination, but in the cosmic journey itself. Subscribe our channel if you love God. Today's message, in the cosmic sanctuary of gratitude, let appreciation be the cosmic currency that enriches your cosmic experience. Acknowledge the cosmic abundance that surrounds you, and may your cosmic expressions of gratitude create a resonance that echoes through the cosmic corridors of the universe. As this cosmic reflection continues, may it serve as a celestial guide on your journey. May your life be an ever-evolving cosmic masterpiece, illuminated by the celestial lights of miracles and blessings. May you navigate the cosmic currents with grace, discovering the cosmic wonders that await in the cosmic expanse of your existence. Angel's message tonight, type yes if you feel this. God message for you today, in the dance of creation, recognize that you are both the dancer and the dance. Your actions, thoughts, and intentions shape the choreography of your existence. Be mindful of the steps you take, understanding that every gesture contributes to the sacred performance of your life's journey. May your days be filled with the sacred poetry of existence, each moment a stanza in the epic tale of your soul. As you continue to unfold the pages of your spiritual narrative, may you discover new dimensions of the divine within and around you. May your journey be a testament to the profound magic that permeates the ordinary, and may the sacred unfold in ever-expanding revelations. God message, in the cosmic theater of creativity, let your imagination be the cosmic brush that paints your reality. Your thoughts, like cosmic particles, have the power to shape the cosmic landscapes of your existence. Embrace the cosmic potential within your mind, and may your creative expressions be constellations that adorn the cosmic canvas of your life. Amidst the cosmic interplay of challenges and triumphs, perceive setbacks as cosmic detours rather than roadblocks. Trust in the cosmic navigation system of your resilience, steering you towards the cosmic destinations meant for your growth. Every cosmic challenge is an opportunity for cosmic transformation, and within the cosmic dance of life's twists and turns, find the cosmic silver linings. God message for you today, in the celestial choreography of time management, let intentionality be the cosmic clock that orchestrates your days. Allocate cosmic moments to pursuits that align with your aspirations, recognizing that time is both a cosmic resource and a cosmic gift. May your cosmic priorities be aligned with the cosmic rhythms of fulfillment, weaving a cosmic tapestry of purposeful living. Within the cosmic embrace of empathy, let your heart resonate with a cosmic symphony of shared emotions. Understand that every being in the cosmic dance of existence is a cosmic traveler navigating their own cosmic journey. Cultivate cosmic compassion, recognizing that the cosmic threads of connection weave us all into the cosmic fabric of the universe. As you traverse the celestial landscapes of decision-making, let cosmic clarity be your compass. Align your choices with the cosmic truths of your values, and may your decisions be cosmic expressions of authenticity. Trust that the cosmic echoes of your choices resonate with the cosmic frequencies of your truest self, creating a harmonious cosmic melody. In the cosmic art of communication, let your words be the cosmic messengers that convey your intentions. Like cosmic signals, your expressions have the power to influence the cosmic vibrations of the world around you. Foster cosmic conversations that uplift and inspire, creating a cosmic ripple effect of positivity in the cosmic sea of interaction. Within the cosmic cycle of rest and rejuvenation, honor the sacredness of stillness. In the cosmic quietude of moments, find cosmic renewal and cosmic clarity. Allow the cosmic energy of rest to rejuvenate your cosmic spirit, preparing you for the cosmic adventures that await in the next chapter of your cosmic journey. Type 666 if you believe this. God message for you as this cosmic reflection continues to unfold. May it be a cosmic companion on your journey through the vastness of existence. May your life be an ongoing cosmic revelation, a cosmic dance of self-discovery, cosmic connection, and cosmic fulfillment. Embrace the cosmic wonders that unfold in the cosmic expanse of your existence, and may the cosmic symphony of miracles and blessings accompany you every step of the way. Type, I am infinite to affirm. In the cosmic realm of personal evolution, let self-awareness be the guiding star that illuminates the path to your inner cosmos. Reflect upon the cosmic layers of your being, understanding the celestial dance of your thoughts, emotions, and desires. Navigate the cosmic labyrinth of self-discovery with curiosity, unveiling the cosmic truths that shape the contours of your cosmic identity. Amidst the celestial dance of collaboration, recognize the cosmic interconnectedness of collaboration and collective creation. Your cosmic contributions, like harmonizing instruments in a cosmic orchestra, play a vital role in the co-creation of the cosmic symphony. Embrace the cosmic collaboration with the world around you, for in unity lies the cosmic strength to weave tapestries of positive transformation. Type, I am aware if you are. Universe message for you today. In the cosmic cycle of resilience, let adaptability be the cosmic force that propels you through the ever-changing cosmic landscapes. Life, like the cosmic seasons, unfolds with cosmic variations, and your cosmic adaptability is the key to navigating the shifting cosmic currents. Embrace the cosmic lessons that each season brings, and may your resilience be a cosmic dance with the ebb and flow of cosmic challenges. Within the cosmic sanctuary of intention setting, let your dreams be the cosmic blueprints that guide your cosmic journey. Clarify your cosmic aspirations, infusing them with the cosmic energy of purpose and determination. The cosmic intentions you set ripple through the cosmic fabric, aligning the cosmic forces to support your cosmic pursuit of fulfillment. Type, I believe in myself, to affirm. Today's God message for me, in the celestial landscape of gratitude, let appreciation be the cosmic currency that flows through your cosmic interactions. Acknowledge the cosmic interconnectedness of give and take, recognizing that the cosmic exchange of gratitude enriches the cosmic tapestry of relationships. May your expressions of cosmic gratitude create cosmic waves of positive energy that reverberate across the cosmic spectrum. Within the cosmic realm of wellness, honor the cosmic equilibrium of mind, body, and spirit. Cultivate cosmic practices that nurture your cosmic well-being, recognizing the sacredness of the cosmic vessel that carries your essence. May the cosmic harmony within guide your cosmic choices, creating a celestial synergy that radiates throughout the cosmic expanse of your life. Type, "I'm abundant," to claim. Tonight, God message for you as this cosmic exploration continues. May it be a cosmic companion on the ever-unfolding journey of your existence. May your life be a cosmic pilgrimage of discovery, purpose, and connection, adorned with the cosmic wonders of miracles and blessings. Embrace the cosmic adventure that awaits in the cosmic tapestry of your cosmic destiny, and may the cosmic symphony of your unique existence resound throughout the cosmos. Type, "I embody love," to affirm. God says, in the cosmic dance of mindfulness, let the present moment be your cosmic playground. Be fully present in the cosmic theater of your experiences, savoring the cosmic richness of each passing moment. The cosmic now is where the magic unfolds, and within its cosmic embrace, discover the cosmic treasures of awareness, clarity, and serenity. Amidst the celestial evolution of compassion, let your heart be a cosmic beacon of kindness. Extend the cosmic warmth of empathy to all beings in the cosmic dance of existence. In your cosmic interactions, radiate the cosmic energy of compassion, creating cosmic ripples that touch the hearts of others and contribute to the cosmic harmony of the universe. In the cosmic dance of eco-conscious living, recognize the interconnectedness between your actions and the cosmic environment. Type 333 if you believe this. Today's God message for you: embrace a cosmic mindset of stewardship, understanding that your choices, like cosmic footprints, leave imprints on the cosmic ecosystems. Strive for a cosmic balance that honors the cosmic sanctity of our planet and contributes to the cosmic well-being of future generations. Within the cosmic arena of humility, let the recognition of your cosmic place in the universe be a source of cosmic wisdom. Understand that, like stars in the cosmic sky, each being holds a unique and valuable space in the cosmic order. Cultivate a cosmic humility that fosters cosmic unity, appreciating the cosmic contributions of all aspects of creation. God says, in the cosmic celebration of diversity, let acceptance be the cosmic bridge that connects souls from different cosmic constellations. Embrace the cosmic beauty of differences, recognizing the cosmic uniqueness in every being. May your cosmic acceptance be a force that fosters cosmic inclusion, nurturing an environment where all cosmic expressions are honored. Within the cosmic journey of lifelong learning, let curiosity be the compass that propels you into the cosmic landscapes of knowledge. Explore the cosmic realms of wisdom, for the universe unfolds its cosmic secrets to those who approach it with an open mind. May the cosmic pursuit of knowledge be a lifelong adventure, expanding the cosmic horizons of your understanding. God message: as this cosmic odyssey unfolds, may it be a celestial guide on your journey through the cosmic expanses of existence. May your life be an ever-deepening cosmic exploration, a dance with the cosmic energies of mindfulness, compassion, eco-consciousness, humility, acceptance, and continuous learning. Embrace the cosmic wonders that unfold in the cosmic expanse of your existence, and may the cosmic symphony of miracles and blessings accompany you on this perpetual cosmic quest. Type, "I embrace my power," to affirm. Angels are saying to you tonight, in the cosmic expanse of creativity, let your imagination be the cosmic force that shapes the landscapes of your dreams. Engage with the cosmic energy of inspiration, allowing your thoughts to traverse the boundless cosmic possibilities. Your creativity, like a cosmic spark, has the power to illuminate the universe within and around you. Amidst the cosmic dance of inner peace, let tranquility be the cosmic river that flows through the depths of your being. Find solace in the cosmic stillness, where the cosmic currents of calmness rejuvenate your cosmic spirit. Within the cosmic sanctuary of inner peace, discover the cosmic equilibrium that brings harmony to the cosmic symphony of your existence. Type, "This too shall pass," to affirm. Today's message, in the celestial symphony of gratitude, let your heart be the cosmic conductor that orchestrates expressions of appreciation. Acknowledge the cosmic abundance that surrounds you, and may your gratitude resonate like cosmic harmonies, creating a cosmic resonance that echoes through the cosmic corridors of the universe. The cosmic energy of thankfulness is a magnetic force that attracts more blessings into the cosmic tapestry of your life. Within the cosmic dance of personal boundaries, let self-respect be the cosmic compass that guides your interactions. Set cosmic boundaries that honor the sanctity of your energy, ensuring a cosmic balance between giving and receiving. May your cosmic self-respect be a cosmic fortress that protects the cosmic essence of who you are. In the cosmic cycle of renewal, let forgiveness be the cosmic rain that washes away the cosmic residues of the past. Release cosmic burdens from your cosmic heart, allowing the cosmic waters of forgiveness to cleanse and purify your cosmic soul. Within the cosmic act of forgiveness, find liberation from the cosmic chains that may bind your cosmic spirit. Type amen if you believe this. In the cosmic journey of purposeful living, let authenticity be the cosmic signature that marks your cosmic endeavors. Align your actions with the cosmic truths of your inner self, for in the cosmic authenticity lies the cosmic power to impact the world around you. Embrace the cosmic journey of purpose, and may your cosmic contributions be an authentic expression of your cosmic essence. As this cosmic exploration continues to unfold, may it be a guiding star on the celestial map of your existence. May your life be a cosmic pilgrimage of self-discovery, compassion, sustainability, humility, acceptance, continuous learning, creativity, inner peace, gratitude, personal boundaries, forgiveness, and authenticity. Please subscribe our channel and turn on bell notification for more God message.